Hey everyone, this is Sharpa Mild, and in this video I'm going to introduce you to the House of Dreamers. I'm going to introduce you to our portfolio. This portfolio is nothing but a castle that has been growing and is being built brick by brick, okay? And it is strong. It has strong foundation, and that foundation starts with Jumia. Jumia is the mother of this portfolio. She is the mother of this castle or house. You know, it's a strong house. It starts with her. She is the backbone of this house, okay? And she's married to Grow Generation. He's the father. Yes, there is a little bit difference in age. Not much, you know. Age is nothing, you know, but a number. They love each other and they're growing together. They both grown together at the same rate, okay? Then we have GM. He's the uncle. He's 55 years old. And then Blink Charging is the aunt. She is 53 years old. And these two members, they are really connected. They love Jumia. They love Grow Generation. They always hang out with them, and they are, you know, happily living a nice life, okay, together, okay? So now, we have the brother-in-law. His name is Bloom Energy. He's 41 years old. He's married to the eldest daughter, which is X1. She is 36 years old. Those two members of the family, they are also strong. I mean, X1 pushes Bloom Energy all the time. She is, like, the reason why Bloom Energy is successful, man, because she is a keeper. X1 is a keeper, okay? Then we got the other brother-in-law. His name is Clean Spark, okay? And he's 30 years old. He's married to the middle daughter, 27 years old, Tiray. Tiray is on fire. She just graduated college. She just finished her master's degree, and she is on fire. She has been on fire. Her career is launching, you know, just launched actually, and she has no limits, okay? Then we have Dropbox. Dropbox is the youngest son. He just graduated. He's confused. He doesn't know what to do. Should he, you know, pursue a career? Should he start his own business? So at this time, he's really kind of like, slow. He's not moving, as fast as everybody else in the family. But you know, he's a good guy. He has a lot of potential, and he's going to grow because he has a lot of foundation. He finished, you know, college, and he's ready to go into the, you know, business life and start his career. Okay, so let's wait for him, because before we know it, he's going to land a job and he's going to explode. Okay, now we have Afria. She is a teenager. She's so cute. She just finished, actually she's about to finish high school. Okay, she's a senior, and she is on fire. I mean, this girl cannot wait to finish high school because she has plans and she wants to grow so fast. She can't wait to become 21 because she is going to start her own business and she's going to explode from there. So before we know it, she's going to be 21 and life will have no limits after this, okay? Then we have the grandkids. We have OEG, we have PHUN, we have SWN. They are running around the house, breaking everything. One day they are happy, one day they are, you know, sad. They go up, they go down. I mean, they are a mess. But we love them, we support them, and we're just keeping them because we know they have potential and they are going to grow. And they're going to add a lot of, you know, essence to the family, and they are really the joy of the house, you know. So this is the family, guys. It's the House of Dreamers. They're all dreaming. This is the best castle, the best house, strong foundation, a lot of potential, growth, you name it, okay? But I just wanted to cover this with you guys. I hope you guys are connecting with me. I hope you know what I mean. But this is our portfolio. It is going to grow over and over, and I'm keeping everything. As you know, I'm keeping, if I want to add something, I'm going to probably deposit some funds and add, because I am not changing anything in this portfolio. I'm just gonna watch it grow. So let's build our portfolios. Let's make sure that we have great and solid portfolios with great and solid foundation stocks, and then we will watch them grow. Thank you guys, I love you, and I'll see you again in another video. Bye bye.